Hi, we're here at Greenscape at 130 North Washington Street. Everyone knows where that is. They don't even need a sign. Let's go inside.
The store is basically a home and garden sort of thing. Lots of flowers.
I see lots of pigs too.
Yeah. Well, we have, people love animals and flowers and plants. It sort of goes together. And so we always have things like that for the garden. They like that sort of thing. So I do too. Most people like to come in every once in a while and just check all the new stuff that comes out.
Show me some of your favorites.
Oh, well, this duck stuff is really great. This little hat, I'm not sure you can wear this. It's certainly an attractive color for you, Mike.
Oh.
Get a load of this. This
wow.
is a cute little baby.
I used to have a rubber ducky.
Yeah, and that one actually is a bath stopper, so that
Ooh.
It floats so you can find the bath stop. Yeah.
No, I'm not putting that on.
Why not?
I'm forced to.
Come on, Mike. It's early in the morning, but go ahead. Try
All right.
it.
My head's too big.
That's a good look
now,
for you.
Now, what is this for?
It's a good look for you. It's for baby hat. It's a baby hat. We have this whole duck thing. We have a duck umbrella with the duck handle. That's a big popular item. But a lot of people
so you mean
like
ducks
to get...
are big now?
Well, no, it's a good baby gift. And we
and
carry the
different.
Whole theme through. Yeah, it's not something you find in a lot of the department stores. And that's another thing we really work hard on. I go to shows in San Francisco and the New York shows and pretty much try and find things that are unusual that people can't find anywhere else. We always have fun soaps. We have a flag soap, which I'll
That's
give you
great.
One. This is
oh,
great.
Thank you.
Put it in the bathroom in the office. It's fun.
There we go. That's great. It
smells good, too.
smells patriotic. And I see you have a lot of clocks.
Oh, yeah. We
with
like clocks.
Different cities on it.
They really do a nice job, and they've just come out with whole new lines of children's clocks now, too. Then we've got a wonderful, this is sort of a fountain area here. This one here is a... sort of a western fountain, and you hook the water back here and the water comes up through here, but it's made with findings.
Isn't
that cool?
That
yeah,
is.
A lot of the men like this.
Yeah,
so
that's
just... I had this up here for Father's Day. Sort of funny and whimsical. Oh, by the way, I guess we should probably take a look at the Christmas room. This is a very fun stop for all the kids and the parents alike. Now up here is where we have all of our plants and containers, and that's another thing we're really pleased that we have such a wide variety of really classy sort of different containers.
What's this?
That is a sign holder that you put in your yard here. You put this in your yard.
Out.
Well, you can put down
Stay away.
Your welcome sign. You can drop one of these in here, but it helps it have a face on it.
See,
so
that's
you don't
how
have
we're
a connection.
Different. I want stay away and you want welcome.
Well, we can put that on there for you. Oh, we have decorative brooms, you know. These are made in Mexico, and they're kind of cool. So if you need inspiration to clean, there you go. Lots of birdhouses. I want to show you one in particular. I forgot to show you this one. And this is my favorite. I love this one.
You know, that looks very much like our great. City council numbers. The before and after.
I didn't say
Just
that.
Just kidding.
I didn't say that.
Welcome everyone to come on down to Greenscape for that unique present. Let me see, teacher's gift, Father's Day, holiday decorations, flowers, garden supplies, whatever. Come on down and see the wonderful, unique gifts.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that.